dedicate 30 seconds to the LZ. Remember, go slow and low. Stay off ridges and places where you will be silhouetted against the sky. Crouch or crawl through areas that are close to the camps and guard towers. The slower you go, the less likely you'll be spotted. You have 3 objectives. Make sure you reach them in order. When you get to the end, you will see a vehicle. Flash the headlights to signal for extraction. We'll have a scout out there to look for you. Move out and good luck.
Certain point here, you're gonna have to be in the low crawl, and you'll have to low crawl the entire way after you get to this point. And you can usually walk upright like this to a certain point, like I said.
Tashiti Mia! Rayono Kranit!
He's right on top of me. There he is, right there. Take a look. As soon as you hear him say Rishiti Bia, you have to hit the deck and stop. I like to crawl with my binoculars out. This is all about going slow. Into the edges. Now when you make it to this first intersection, stay to the right. Go up this first little valley right here. Towards the sound of the Humvee. Up a little bit. If you're gonna go through trees, make sure you slow down so you don't break branches. There's a guy right there by the truck. Don't worry about him, he can't see you this far out. He can hear you though. That's the big thing. Thank you. Now, I know they say don't go up on top of the hills, but you have to go over this little ledge right here to get to Objective A. So you're just going to have to risk going up the hill. My only suggestion is to stay closer to the sides. So... Alright, and then as you come over the hill here, you're going to see Objective A, as well as a sentry up in the tower right there. So your first thought is, oh, I want to run to Objective A, but no, you just need to stay low and crawl over to it. And as you get closer, it'll actually just award it to you. There's a guy right there. Looking right at you. Slide over to the left, out of his little line of sight. Again, don't ask me why he doesn't see a moving bush. Stay left. Stay extremely slow with your binoculars out. You won't see. Alright, coming up on Objective A. To the left a little bit of that bridge towards that little bush right here.